are again, and welcome to the third online Heron Music Cafe. Have you guessed what the theme is for this week? That's right. We're going to do the rainbows. I've seen the beautiful pictures that everyone's been putting up in their windows to cheer us up, and I thought, let's use the colour theme of the rainbow. We're going to start off with a song which is for Jenny, and she's a lot like the pictures in that she likes to spread a little happiness too. Of the rainbow. I'm using the song that I played at the beginning rather than the scientific version because I like it better. So we're going to start with Red, and it's a song written by Harry Woods in 1926. Now, Harry Woods wrote lots of pieces, including Side by Side and Try a Little Tenderness, but we will sing When the Red, Red Robin Goes Bob, Bob, Bobbing Along. When the red, red robin goes bob, bob, bobbing along, along, there'll be no more sobbing when he starts throbbing his old sweet song. Wake up, you sleepy head, get up, get up, get out of bed, cheer up, the sun is red, live, love, laugh and be happy. What if I'm in blue now? I'm walking through fear. Right, we've done red, so we will move on to yellow. I'll just move my notes out the way. And we have, oh, it's another request. And this time it's for Sheila. And I know, Sheila, you are a big Beatles fan. We have the Beatles, we have yellow. What could it possibly be? Well, it was the B-side to Eleanor Rigby and a hit in 1966, as well as being the title to their 1968 film. Come on then, let's give it a go. On to pink, and I think it's time we had a bit of dancing. We haven't had any dancing yet, so let me press a few buttons. Good, there, that's it, there. And we're going to have, it was a 1968 hit for The Scaffold, and the interesting thing about this one is that the backing vocals, there were lots of stars doing them. There was Graham Nash from the Hollies, even. There was Graham Nash from the Hollies. Tim Rice, he of Andrew Lloyd Webber fame, and also a certain Reg Dwight, who we may know better as Elton John. Come on then, let's have a go at Lily the Pink.
Had sticking amoebas and
have another request now. This time it's for Val and her mum Irene, and they are regulars at our Heron Cafe at the Poppy and Pint on a Monday, and also at the forget-me-not sessions that are held at Trent Bridge. And I know that Irene is a big fan of Frankie Vaughan, and he had a hit with this in 1956. I remember the version that Shaky did in 1981. It is, of course, about the second most favourite colour. It can only be Green Door. Last time I put a little piano solo in so that everybody could make a cup of tea, and John has requested that I do the same this time. So there is only one song that I could play, and it is for all the key workers keeping everything going for us, Over the Rainbow. Thank you. I hope you liked that, John. Now, something completely different. Got quite a few buttons to press. And this is another request. This time, it's, well, I should give you a tenuous link warning. Because we've done red, yellow, pink and green. We're now on orange. And those that know me will know that not only am I a huge ABBA fan, I'm also a massive Take That fan. So any excuse to play some Take That, I will take it. And Jason Orange is a member of Take That. Now this song was written in 2006, and it was that good that it became the second most played song of the noughties. It is for Tim, who I know secretly is as big a Take That fan as I am. And it is, of course, Shine. I think we're all there. Let's give it a go. Lots of dancing. I'm gonna sing.
You're such a big star.
Song. I hope you were dancing along with us there, Tim. Right, we're following that with another request, and this time it's for Glenn. And Glenn is a fabulous trombone player that I know. And actually, he didn't request this song, but unfortunately, I didn't have the music to the one that he did request. So I thought, Glenn, famous trombone player. Perhaps I should play him a bit of Miller. And this is my favourite Glenn Miller song. And it is For the Colour Purple. We have violets that are growing. So it's I Know Why and So Do You.
Snowing, violets are growing.
We've reached the last colour of the rainbow. It is blue, and we haven't had our ABBA fix yet. There are lots of songs that mention being blue, but I have picked Mamma Mia because we are blue since the day we parted. My fascinating fact for this song is that in 1976, it knocked Bohemian Rhapsody off the number one spot. There you go. Let's give it a go then. Want lots of dancing, please. Going, it's a very long intro. Rainbow. Oh, I've got, yes, we have one more song left to sing, and it is a request for Cynthia, and she suggested this song, and it is a beautiful ballad, and I thought it would round this session off in a very nice way. It was a hit in 1968 for Louis Armstrong, and it is, of course, Wonderful World. Off we go. Online Music Cafe. I hope you've enjoyed it. I certainly have. And please keep sending your requests in. Next time we shall have a Songs from the Show's theme. We will finish, as we always do, with our special song, which is So Long, It's Been Good to Know You. The truck.